Us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start.
A start of the Italian.
we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP standings.